Well, it was a honeymoon turned into a tragedy when someone veered off a designated path, something state park officials here in Madison, Indiana say happens all too frequently.
An idyllic, romantic setting to be sure. Clifty Falls State Park. Michael and Belinda Kelly were on trail number 7 last night around 6:30, 48 hours after exchanging vows. She was on this wooden walkway taking his picture.
Mr. Kelly evidently had crawled out on this tree branch right here over the creek. He evidently slipped, fell, hit the creek, and he was over the edge of the falls in seconds. She said he didn't even stop. He just shot over the falls. So there was nothing anybody could have done to save him.
It's about a 70-foot drop from the top of Little Clifty into a canyon of rock, tree limbs, and swift-moving current. His body was eventually found wrapped around a heavy branch 100 yards downstream. It's a fatal reminder about the risk of breaking off the approved pathway, a state law violation, to clamber onto rocks, hillsides, trees.
Once you get off the trail, you're in areas that are unstable. They need to be protected, but we're really more concerned about protecting the people.
It's believed this is where the 43-year-old Kelly climbed over the wooden railing onto a thick branch, rain-soaked at the time, a few feet above the rushing water. He was well within sight of the steep drop-off. His margin of error?
A split second. If you look at the rocks, they're completely covered with algae. And that's on a day that it's dry and the weather's good.
Those who run Clifty Falls are tonight emphasizing the importance of staying in authorized areas.
And this is the second time in recent years that something like this has happened at this state park. The last time was a 16-year-old girl who slipped. She, too, had broken off the trail. In Madison, Indiana, John London, News 5.